This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, February 22nd, 1956, Elvis Presley's Heartbreak Hotel enters the charts. It was written by Tommy Durden and Mae Boren Axton, Hoyt Axton's mother. Ironically, Mae Boren Axton demoed the song for Elvis in his hotel room at the November 1955 Country Music Convention in Nashville. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, comment, and subscribe.